Hi, my name's Aukse and I'm a fourth year medical student at UEA. Okay, so UEA is really special in the sense that it integrates both theory and practice as you go along, rather than doing kind of a set of preclinical 3 years and then 3 years or 2 years of clinical practice. And that really helps in kind of consolidating your knowledge and kind of experiencing and hearing about patients that have the conditions that you're learning about at that on that week, like kind of as you're going, rather than separating it. And it really helps you remember and really kind of helps you learn as you go along. And that's what I really, really like about the way that UEA's course is structured. So a typical week at UEA is quite varied, really. It includes quite a few days of lectures. And we also have problem-based learning session where we consolidate our learning from the week that's at the end of the week. We also have a day of placement in GP to speak to patients that are relevant to the lectures and seminars that we've had during that week. We also have other workshops, including consultation skills workshops and workshops with other healthcare professional students. And then there's kind of other lectures that we have on different assessments that we have, but yeah, it's just a very varied week and it keeps things interesting. It's great. In first year, there was a really memorable patient that I spoke to. We kind of started talking about the problem that they came in with, but I noticed that they were quite upset and kind of asked a bit about that because it seemed like they wanted to talk about it. And they ended up breaking down in tears, actually. And it was quite emotional for me, but clearly it really helped the patient to be able to talk about their problems to someone in a safe environment, and that's confidential as well. And kind of being able to do that in first year kind of really made me realise what being a doctor is, considering the patient as a whole and not just what their condition is that they're presenting with. And it's something really special as a GP and generally as a doctor to have that trust with the patient and to be able to help them in such a vulnerable to help them in when they're so vulnerable. It's really special. So the good things about working in general practice that I've seen is the teamwork. It's so evident in the practice that I've experienced and been in that it's the whole team that are involved, that work together to deal with the high pressures that are around in the NHS at the moment. And it's everyone, it's not just the doctor, it's the nurses, it's the receptionist, it's the healthcare assistants, it's the midwives, phlebotomists, I can go on. Are really important to make sure that patients get the best care that they can and keep all the healthcare professionals positive as well and make sure that everyone's happy. So one bit of advice that I'd give someone that's considering medicine is commit to it and believe in yourself, really. I've found that medicine's really kind of boosted my confidence, and just committing to it has helped me with that. Initially when I started, I didn't think I could do it, but now I'm at this stage in my fourth year and I still think, wow, how did I get here? And it's just kind of the commitment and the support around me that has really helped me to get here. And other people telling me to believe in myself has really helped as well. So yeah, that's what I'd say.